Check, check. Test, test. 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. How are you? I'm Kildavid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 2, and it's on the Jack the Ripper DLC. Jacob and Evie Frye have aged by 20 years. In the year 1888, on August 31st, Jack the Ripper, the elusive psychopath, had terrorized the streets of the Whitechapel district in London, England, before the turn of the century. And to this day of the legend, he's never been caught. But in an alternate reality, Jack the Ripper captures Jacob Frye, and now his twin sister Evie must look for him, as well as tackling various associates of the elusive killer. So, if you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out additional Let's Play Gaming Livestream walkthroughs. So right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. The hunt for Jack the Ripper continues right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. You can see Evie's outfit is a nice black. And you can buy additional colors. I'm gonna need a new gaming controller. Yep. So where do we go from here? Escape carriage, 4,000 pounds. So right now in the city of London. But the murders took place in Whitechapel. Lost women. Brothel attack. Fight Club. Let's see what Lost Women is about.
You do not want to bother me today!
You sure about that, sucker?
I'm talking to you!
Shut up.
Not finished with you!
With these special weapons, these spikes emit a hallucinogenic gas that's causing them to scream and sending them into a state of delirium. Yeah, scream all you want. I got something for you too. Bye bye.
Here now.
Yeah, just let him scream. I don't care.
Let's not draw any attention to ourselves.
Working women. Yes, Gov. We'll just call them that. We know what they obviously are.
Someone's kidnapped my friend. Has anyone seen her?
Do your magic.
Make me come over there, and you'll regret it.
What the hell is that?
Bagger off. You think you can just walk around blight a turf? Without nothing else.
Causing them to hallucinate. But you do have the option to kill them. And you'll suffer. You sure you want to do that? Conflict resolution right there. In the city. Nobody is going to suspect the gentlemen who inhabit the city of London of making prostitutes disappear. A kidnapping ring is procuring women for the wealthy to do with as they please. Don't let them get away with it. Rewards: £2,500, 300 XP. Lost Women. Find the kidnapped prostitute in one of the carriages, then hijack the carriage and kill or escape all pursuing enemies. The prostitute must survive, and the carriage must not be destroyed.
Miss Evie! A bunch of drunken sods just took me friend! Slumming bastards! If you don't help her, no one will.
I'll find her. I promise.
Locate the kidnapped prostitute. Found him. Let me start the activity. Okay, not really.
Slow down.
I had to restart the activity. I didn't act quickly enough. Well, I better restock. Okay.
Go on.
All right. There we go. We can restart.
Have you seen my friend? I fear the worst. Miss Evie, thank God you're here.
I'll find her.
You better get on my horse.
Oh, slowly.
I hear the screaming. Located missing woman. She's gotta catch up. They're catching up with me. Shit.
What a nightmare! I must get out of here.
You cannot do this. Catch a nearby carriage if I need to catch up. But it has to be going en route. Because by the time I turn around, I would lose and fail the mission.
Share the road!
Trigger. might be my opportunity.
You're safe now.
I would dead and forgotten if not for you, miss. I've nothing to give you but me thanks.
Well done. Driving home with a dead body.
Calmly.
Oh wait.
Can't get away from me.
Teaching you a bloody lesson.
Oh no, you're not.
What's happening? I suppose you don't know anything about this, do you? She's not getting away. You asked for it. No more murder.
And there's new animations.
Maybe she's embarrassed.
Merchant's over there. Inside.
Look no further, forever. Please make sure to come again.
Hopefully there's no power cutting up, because it looks like there's a storm brewing where I am.
Good girl. I'll deal with you personally.
You were saying? I guess now we'll continue on with the mission. Once I get a little more money, I'll upgrade my gauntlet. You know, the weapon that draws out the blade and the special weapons. Which is on Evie and Jacob's arm. Geronimo! Everybody is a rank 11 and I'm a rank 10 still. By the way, I need to check where I am with my skills. Okay. So I only have 4 unlockable skills left. However, I had to have a certain amount of level points for skill points. Like, I'm gonna need 4 more for this one. I'm gonna need, of course, 4 more for this and 4 more for that. Letters of intent. So I'm in a police station. Evie searches for the man in the photograph. Synchronization bonus, 125 pounds, 500 XP. Rewards, 1,250 pounds and 2,500 XP. Be right back. came back. So these are the progression log perks. Fear of ghosts. Anxious enemies are surprised when seeing Evie for the first time. Thank you, ladies. The max number of prostitutes Evie can hire at the same time is increased by one. Create a diversion by distracting an enemy with a prostitute. Shadowy spikes. So do it from a cover or air assassination. Brutal takedown. Efficient fear bomb. Make three enemies react to a fear bomb simultaneously. Okay. Well, we're about to start this mission.
Miss Frye, please tell me you've found the Ripper.
Murderer Owers Manor.
People continue to be murdered on my watch.
I need to put the textures on here.
I cannot protect you or your brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I shall lock you up.
Leave his book publishing. The man from the photograph at the manor, he owns his paper.
Miss Frye!
Before we start this. But I'm going to have to increase the textures. A little bit. Gonna have to quickly restart. Okay, we got visual. Okay, that looks cleaner. Thank you.
Miss Frye, please tell me you've found the Ripper.
Murderer Owers Manor.
People continue to be murdered on my watch. I cannot protect you or your brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I shall lock you up.
We was book publishing. The man from the photograph at the manor, he owns his paper.
Miss Frye!
I will catch the Ripper, Inspector. But first, you must help me find Weaversbrook before he does.
This way. He must not be seen. I believe Mr. Weaversbrook has a residence near St. Paul's. Now go.
Tutorial. Police officers are no longer your allies. Due to Evie's alleged massacre at the manor, police officers will now try to stop you if you perform illegal actions. Evie can't kill innocent policemen. Use non-lethal fear tools to disperse any police opposition. So just use the fear bombs. Watch out for the law.
Mr. Weaversbrook is my best lead. And thanks to the inspector, the police aren't hunting for me yet. I must be careful not to anger or harm any policeman if I want to keep them on my side.
It's like being a good graces. No lethal. Non-lethal force. Find Mr. Weaver's group. Harm any police officers.
Down. Don't hurt me.
Oops. So Eli is dead. I was supposed to protect, so need to focus.
asks. Please don't hurt my boy.
All you had to do was keep printing the letters.
But he's a madman, a bloodthirsty butcher.
And that's what sells newspapers, isn't it?
I'm hunting Jack the Ripper.
No! Stay away! He sees and hears everything!
My name is Evie Frye. I'm here to help...
Mr. Jacob Fry's sister?
Yes. What happened to these men?
Gone. Taken. Dead. Please. The Ripper has my son. He will kill him.
I will find your son and bring him home, sir. But first, you must come with me. Now.
I'll accompany you to the location where my son was last seen.
What can you tell me about the letters?
I showed the one signed Jack the Ripper to the police. Of the hundreds they had examined, this one rang the most true. And so we printed it. The yard was desperate. Still is.
They hoped someone would identify the handwriting.
No one did. Then I received this.
You thought yourself very clever.
I published two more until Mr. Frye and my son convinced me to stop. In spite of the risk, my boy was a brilliant journalist. And now he is lost to me.
Did you learn anything from the letters that might help us?
I know only that they are real, and that the demon has got my boy.
Fear is a powerful weapon. It makes us irrational and tears us apart. Jack crafted those letters to do just that. We can't let him win.
You sound as if you know this monster.
Well enough to kill him. In more ways than one, we have both helped to create a monster.
Walk on, girl.
Sorry to have to do this.
Whoa!
Up ahead on those docks.
Wait here, Mr. Weaversbrook. I will be back with good news before you know it.
Nighty-night.
To send lads to the pickup if anything goes sour down here.
Billy's watching the docks. He'll warn them.
I should scare some more information out of Jack's lieutenants. If I can find one.
Watch this shit. Look out.
There's a trash person out!
I got something for you, sucker. Check, check. Oh shit. Oh yeah?
Intruder! Someone's sneaking!
Urgent visit to these Hulk prison ships. Right after I find Mr. Weaversbrook's son.
Headset, but at least you can still hear the game and my voice. Let's go find this son. I gotta keep up watching the police officers and not to harm them. Fortunately, I didn't hear the information.
Many thanks. Miss...
Frye, your father sent me.
And he will reward you handsomely for your bravery.
It's you who should be commended. Did you discover anything that could help me stop the Ripper?
My kidnappers call him Mr. Jack. I overheard them mention the Deptford Hulks, where I was to join other hostages.
Thank you. Be safe, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Oh, for Christ's sake, that's all I need!
Letters of intent completed. Don't let the lookout raise the alarm. Weaversbrook associate activities. The RIPPER still controls the newspapers in London. Help Mr. Weaversbrook convince other publishers to resist the RIPPER's terror. Jack's lieutenants, the RIPPER, letters, cargo hijack activities.
going for a swim. Jack's lieutenants. Let's take them out. This is the press. Since apparently he controls the media. Prisoners. So, I guess we'll go do this now. Remember, you're on out, can't kill anything. If they ever see you doing criminal activity, I gotta use non-lethal methods, including, which of course, fear bombs and the fear spikes. Evie has discovered that Jack transports his hostages downriver to old Hope prison ships and an abandoned garrison near the deep sea port of Deptford. It's time to shut down his operation. Reward: 1500 pounds, 3000 XP, firearms, Templar shootout. If you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, please feel free to subscribe, follow, and hit the notification bell so you'll be in the know whenever I do a Let's Play on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I would greatly appreciate it. And now, back to the stream. Infiltrate the Hulk prison ships.
These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives.
For me. You little bitch.
Jacob, is that you?
Help me. Miss, please, why am I here? No one will tell me.
It's Jack. Jack the Ripper, I say. He's the one who abducted us.
Stars tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered.
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks, but he'll come back and bring more poor sods to dance on the Walders called for him.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera. If the chief warder doesn't hang them first...
bicycle.
Shield flag! Wait for it!
Beg you, don't leave us to perish. The chief warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the chief warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Get down here! I'm not finished!
Go and dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards. The chief warder wants privacy.
Infiltration opportunity, headguard.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the whip just right. Drop them gentle.
Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak.
Kill Chief Ward of Billings. Alright. What's revealed? Let's review. Prisoners, explore the area. Identify opportunities. Head guard, infiltration opportunity. Prisoner, assistance opportunity. Gallows assistant, unique kill opportunity. Activate the pulley. The gallows assistant. Advantage. Unique kill opportunity. The chief warder's assistant is responsible for the upkeep of the gallows. Strategy. Lure the assistant into meddling with the gallows. Mechanisms. How do I do that? Activate the pulley. So the head guard's key. Bye-bye. Head guard's key. Advantage, easy access to the target's location. Use the upper door to reach the warehouse eaves. Strategy, steal the key from the head guard. Works for me.
Got it. Whenever I see a gold chest, that means there's something, items of great value. So just let the bastard croak. Bye bye. Bye-bye. Dipshit. The gallows assistant. So let's try activating the pulley. Keep that in mind. And we got the prisoners. Advance. Prisoners will attract and distract the guards in the zone. Strategy: find and use explosives to distort prison door. I'm trying that. Divide and conquer, a tried and true strategy. Thank you.
is free prisoners. Now we're gonna get the open sesame.
Yeah, the stretch is good, but it doesn't count, does it? He's dead.
Pretty tissues, is it? You think offering some old hangman's good to try
what the fuck are you wearing?
We.
What do you think? This was your brother's vision. His inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper?
Ha ha!
To hell with your right when necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it.
Motherfucker. Go inspect the upper leg.
She's gone and vanished!
No!
I'll send you a rat chaser!
Stroke work in these ass. Surprise. Yeah.
button.
I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where
is
he?
Alexander Graham Bell.
The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Firearms, Templar shooter. Let's take a look and see what that is. Uh-oh. Back has Jack the Ripper, who I still say looks like a Klansman with a top hat.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch.
Back to playing Jack the Ripper. Kill the witnesses. Going up the timeline.
What the hell is this place? This prison is shut down.
Bone check, bone check, motherfucker, bone check. Bone check, bone check, bone check, motherfucker. Who's next? You better run.
Waste of taxpayers' money. You can't run.
run from me. To town, on the town. Yes. Watch your back, 'cause here comes Jack. Check, motherfucker, bone check. You better run. The fun has just begun. Surprise, motherfucker.
Lord of Willing's flesh was my defense.
Punk bitch. Come on, Jake. Everybody gets it. Nighty night. Now run your shit. Pussies, run! Got to get rid of shit. Come out wherever you are, and you will not get very far. surprise, motherfuckers. Don't run for his ass with me. Fuck bitches. Don't run for me. Look at it. Like Candyman and shit. Look at that. It's a glitch, but it works. Don't run, motherfucker. You all get it. Snitches get stitches.
How would you like me to serve your kidneys, sir?
Ha 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 ha
gods in hell for what you've done.
There's my favorite hangman. Looking somewhat worse for wear. Poor Warder Billingsworth. Run, you fools!
Everybody pays. And I mean everybody.
Last hour of the stream. Destroy some evidence.
I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Frye.
Now that's a fire.
cut your ears off and send them to your women!
Jack the Ripper getting beat. Hey. It's the first time I actually failed a mission as Jack the Ripper.
The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects.
Tying up loose ends. That's how I roll. Bleeding like a stalked pig.
fight for the slaughter. Don't you run for me.
It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.
Now let's check out my skills. Ooh-wee. Fear propagation. Templar shootout. Let's give this a try. Indian dark. Indian emperor.
try!
Mother of all crimes. Saucy Jack. Let's check that out. First was a little bit stock.
But the whole thing is this.
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Come on, girl.
Whatever shall I do? Shut down.
I will deal with you, man.
Yes, again.
You having a go? Ready as ball!
Saucy Jack. Rumors point to an individual believed to have authored one of the Ripper letters. Make him confess to learn the truth.
The Central Newspaper Agency has received another Ripper letter. Handwriting experts have identified a suspect this time. We must be sure it's not him.
Any shape he wants!
What was that?
Oh, blimey!
Hell! Where could she be?
I know who you are! Please, don't hurt me!
You caring for me?
Nothing I can do.
Well,
Miss Frye, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspaper. Miss Frye, a new letter has arrived to fan the flames of hysteria, which have seen this, the world's first city, slip into primeval barbarity. You must make sure this...
What do we have here?
Are you running from me? You bastard!
Found him.
What's this all about?
See that woman there?
Has captured the world's attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change.
Be right back. Okay, I'm back at the last 20 minutes of the stream with this Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the Jack the Ripper DLC, Episode 2. So far, it looks like I'm making some headway with the storyline, but we dig deep to find out that Jack the Ripper was once a student of Jacob&Evie, and mostly Jacob is to blame, but then when it comes to guilty by association, so is Evie. So, we'll see what unfolds. So, we've progressed 66% of the story, which means it's nearly done. So, it's probably going to be accomplished in three streams devoted to this DLC. So, let's get it on, shall we? This is Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And we're continuing on with Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Jack the Ripper. So let's go. Oh yeah? You wanna play? Come on. There's a peaceful protest going on over there. I was supposed to tail somebody in a certain mission, but I kept on. But I fouled up somehow. As a result, the mission had to be reset. So when I'm in game mode with OBS, the frame rate is much faster. Maybe I'm just gonna kill random blighters. But I got like a new weapon, but I'm actually gonna need to replenish. But there's a nearby shop here. See, enemies along the way, they're gonna get it. But I'm gonna try to avoid law enforcement.
There must be something of. Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
London World News. News as we see it. I'm no longer in the good graces of the constable. That's your ass whooping.
Ah!
So it's the last 15 minutes of the stream. Something for you. That's a little souvenir for you. Your hands on me like that. You know what's good for you.
Who are you?
You Mayor McCheese looking motherfucker. Get out of here. That's right, you better run.
You are and remain my wife. teaching you a bloody lesson.
Teach this.
Stop by, would you? I have something that might interest you. Everything you've ever wanted. Right here.
No.
Back later.
I'll be right here if you change your mind.
All right. Hold on a second.
Everything you've ever wanted, right here. Oh, but stop by, would you? I have something in mind.
What the hell is that?
How's your smoke?
Mother of all crimes. Jack's latest atrocity must be his last. Evie searches for anything the monster may have overlooked, anything that will help her bring an end to the Ripper's reign of terror. Synchronization bonus, £175, XP 900. Rewards, £1,750, 4,500 XP. Murder scene, Mary Jane Kelly.
You damn monster!
Oi, you're not allowed in here! Evie, get a hold of yourself! Go, go, out!
Who is she? Tell me quickly!
Tell you? By what right? I am an officer of the law. I am not a member of your secret organization.
Listen to me. Jacob knows.
No, you listen to me. I cannot cover for you much longer. All the evidence points to your brother, your order, you. You need to deliver the Ripper's head on a spike soon, or I'm afraid there'll be nothing to stop my men from arresting you in his stead.
You'll have his head, even if it costs me mine.
A young unfortunate. By far the youngest at 25. Miss Kelly was found dead here at 10:45 this morning. Her throat had been cut, and her whole head and body mutilated.
The kettle is still warm.
Which defines the word hideous.
He removed her organs, her heart, her dignity. You want me to see you as she did? Imagine the terror she felt. Do you hurt women just to prove you're a man, Jack?
blood.
That is a lot of blood. I can't make sense of these markings from this position.
I mean, the door was wide open, obviously.
What's this? Jack must have left these markings for me.
My gift to you, Miss Frye. And more to come, unless you do as Jack says. Follow the trail of blood through the looking glass.
Jack wants me to return to the scene of his first crimes. I will do as you say, Jack, until I find you and send you to your own special hell.
What did you discover?
A message for me. The monster is going to lead me right to him, Inspector. I must return to the locations of the Ripper's first crimes.
Don't let your fury blind you, Miss Frye. I would not lose you, too.
If I do die, Inspector, I will take the Ripper with me. Annie Chapman was murdered near a cemetery in Whitechapel.
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the Jack the Ripper DLC, on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Tune in tomorrow, I'm Kill the Vid, for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe. We'll be right back.